Group page elements. In page view, at the bottom of the document window, click Design. Place the insertion point where you want to put a position box, and then press Enter to insert a new blank line. Select the blank line, making sure to include the paragraph marker. If the paragraph markers are not visible, on the standard toolbar, click Show All. On the Format menu, click Position. Do one of the following. To fix the position box at the insertion point, under Positioning Style, click Relative, and then click OK. To enable a position box to be placed precisely on the page, Absolute Positioning, under Positioning Style, click Absolute, and then click OK. Click inside the position box, and then insert a page element, for example, a graphic. Click the page element that is inside the position box. On the Format menu, click Position, and then click Absolute. Repeat these steps for each page element you want to place in the position box.